In ships, as well as in factories and data centers, systems need to operate without interruption. To meet this requirement, engineers use redundant controllers to compensate for any faults that may occur and help ensure continued operation of the system. In order to guarantee the system's reliability, the voltage supply and the communication medium, in addition to the PLC, must all satisfy the technical system's uptime requirements. The system uses two PFC200 controllers communicating with each other over a redundant Ethernet network. WAGO's e-cockpit engineering software tool is used as the programming environment for the controllers. The multi-node programming environment can easily transmit the program to both PLCs. The solution design corresponds to an SPOF-tolerant system, which means that any single occurring fault, like a voltage supply failure, the LAN connection, switches, or controller, can always be compensated for. The WAGO application-based controller enables users to connect up to 6 remote nodes with additional I/O for system monitoring and control. Analog and digital input-output modules are detected automatically by the smart coupler. The subnodes, also known as smart couplers, do not have to be programmed, they can be simply booted from an SD card, and then configured using an integrated web server. The smart couplers communicate with the ACR controllers via redundant network media using either dual Ethernet cabling or a ring topology. Doubling the Ethernet topology and the redundant message transmissions enables 200 millisecond switching during a network fault. Typical switching times after the failure of a PLC are easily below the requirements of DNVGL when used in traditional alarm and monitoring systems. Process mapping is likewise automatically made available to the higher-level master PLC. The master PLC can communicate with higher-level SCADA systems via the Modbus TCP protocol. The redundant connection is carried out over two separate networks. In order to use the e-cockpit-based application controller redundancy, a software library with the necessary synchronization functions is integrated into the master PLCs. The library offers the potential to redundantly link subnodes using a dual LAN. WAGO's ACR system offers users a reliable and cost-effective means of helping increase availability in maritime applications such as alarms and monitoring, lighting and climate control. Therefore, if the master controller is affected by a fault, such as power loss, or a network failure or even a catastrophic event such as destruction from a physical impact, the system can transfer control over to the secondary controller. To help further the availability of these systems, WAGO also offers power supplies and Ethernet switches to be used in parallel with the ACR. When the marine industry needs reliability upon the high seas, it looks to WAGO to steer that steady course. Find out more at www.wago.com/us/acr.